And the center of this happened in a really rare spot. You see, about 90 miles off of the coast of Florida, off of the coast of Cape Canaveral. You see the magnitude right there at 10:48 on Wednesday evening with that 4.0 magnitude earthquake. Now, typically, if Florida is going to feel an earthquake, it's going to be a bigger quake off towards our south and east that happens along the fault line. Florida does not sit on a fault line, but you see here, these are earthquakes over the last 12 hours, and you see where all of the seismic activity is, right along the fault line. So Puerto Rico feeling a little bit of shaking. Now, these aren't big quakes. Some of these may not even have been felt, but you see where the activity is. This is where the fault line resides, even a little bit of shaking in the Dominican Republic, or at least the earthquake being reported there. This is the fault line. This is where the earthquakes are more common anyway, where the North American plate is meeting up with the Caribbean plate. And this is where you see the active earthquake zone. If they are strong enough, then they would be felt in Florida. But again, the earthquake being reported off the coast of Cape Canaveral, that is in a super rare spot. In the ClickOrlando.com studio, Jonathan Kegis, News 6.